Today is Earth Overshoot Day. Every year, we demand more from the Earth than it can provide. Our job at Schneider is to support you, to support the world, to use less resources. If we think about all the resources our planet provides humanity in a year, Earth Overshoot Day is a day we use them up, which means that we need to move the date closer to December 31st, when we would operate under the limits of one planet and not exhaust the resources of our planet within the year. This year, Earth Overshoot Day falls on August 22nd. It's terrible news. We are using more than 1.5 planets a year. It's absolutely not sustainable. There is only one good news here, which is it's 3 weeks later than last year, so 3 weeks better than last year. Unfortunately, that's due to the COVID impact. COVID-19 has been devastating for many people, and it also forced some economies and sectors to slow down or even stop. This crisis, nevertheless, has reminded us that our decisions, our way of living, have a direct impact on our environment, on our sustainability. But this is not the kind of change we want to be forced to adapt to each year. We can also notice an increased awareness for nature, and especially climate. We realize, all of us, that both climate change and this COVID crisis have some kind of common root causes. Urbanization, of course, which is pushing bigger masses of people together who consume more resources, and globalization, which accelerates the circulation of viruses. Let's use Earth Overshoot Day on the days we have gained back in 2020 as a major learning. We have all learned to change our habits, and this has produced savings on resources, savings on carbon emission. So we can redesign a world on a way of living which is more aware of the limits of our planet. The status quo is not a blueprint for the future. We have to make choices we have never made before, redefine our priorities, channel our investments towards the lowest resource-intensive paths and the lowest resource-intensive business models. With digital, which has revolutionized so many things in the way we live together, we can also revolutionize the way we address the issues of resources. We can address the dual challenge of improving humanity's resilience, development, and well-being, while concurrently reducing our burden on our planet's resources, ecosystems, and climate. At Schneider, we believe that this technological revolution can help us bridging progress on sustainability for all. We do not have to wait. These technologies exist today. Wherever you are, on whatever your skill set, join us in building the resource-efficient future we all need and we all deserve.